bad day at the office. Can you put your finger on where it went wrong today?
Well, we certainly fell short, that's for sure. I think, as I always say, we'll always take a look at ourselves first. You know, won't look at the opposition and or referees or what happened there. We'll take a look at ourselves. And we all know back in the dressing room that we weren't at the level today, and not in any area of the pitch, truth be told. So, you know, disappointing day, as you say.
And on the goal, what was your view of the free kick? the decision that led to the free kick?
I have no complaints with it, to be honest. Like I said, we'll take a look at ourselves, and I think we got to defend, you know, the long ball better than we did. We need to get pressure on it initially, and then it's a 60-yard punt, truth be told, and you know, we need to deal with that.
Four defeats in the league this season, they've all come at home. Is that a bit of a concern for you now, Steve?
Yeah, I've just been asked that question there about home and away form. I think this is difficult to pay too much attention to form, because this league is so indifferent week in, week out. It isn't a good return, not, you know, them four losses, I know that. But I don't think it's momentum. I don't think we come into this game today thinking we're at home and there was any added pressure. I just think we didn't play well. When we did have decent moments, we didn't capitalise on it. And obviously, you know, we've given away a disappointing goal. So there were lots of things that accumulated into being, you know, a poor performance.
And Millwall hadn't won away from home before today's game in the league, and they were set up quite defensively to frustrate you, and that probably proved to be the case, do you agree?
Yeah, but like I said, we'll, you know, there's not one way of playing football. You know, everything's in the rules. You know, we've got to be good at dealing with whatever comes our way, and if teams want to play low or want to come after us, then, you know, we work on solutions all the time to play against that. And yeah, you know, there were a lot of bodies round the box and around their box, but, you know, we got good enough players to play through and round that, and we didn't today. And if you don't, then you're not going to create chances, you're not going to score goals. So, yeah, listen, without repeating myself, you know, the players know that too many parts of our game, if all of parts of our game, were not where they should be in terms of performance levels. And if you do that, then, unless you're really lucky and you get away with it, you know, you won't win games.
Do